Okay, we're back to the disc padlock. Yeah, it's secure. I pick up a bobby pin or a hair clip if you're in Great Britain. I pick up one, I pick up another. I use special ops, secret, covert training techniques to open this lock. Oh, come on. As a security device, you'll be better off throwing it at someone's head. Oh, dear.